Hi, this is Meezaan.
Hi, this is Sharmin.
And you're watching Bollywood Hungama.
Please subscribe and hit the bell icon.
आज हमारे साथ में शारमीन एंड मिजान. इनकी फिल्म आ रही है मलाल. द प्रोमो इज वंडरफुल. द बेस्ट पार्ट इज दैट इट्स नॉट अ कन्वेंशनल डेब्यू व्हीकल फॉर दीज गाइज एंड दैट मेक्स इट वेरी वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग. बहुत बहुत स्वागत आप लोगों का बॉलीवुड हंगामा पे.
थैंक यू सो मच
फॉर हैविंग अस.
जो आपका एक बहुत ही अर्दी और मैनली आपका जो अपीयरेंस आपका जो आ रहा है प्रोमो के अंदर, तो ये बहुत ही आई थिंक लोगों को चौंका दिया है इसने
जी.
एंड आपकी ट्रेमेंडस आपकी फैन फॉलोइंग भी आपकी अमंगस्ट फीमेल फॉलोइंग भी आपकी काफी एकदम जबरदस्त आपकी हो चुकी है. तो कुछ आप बताएं कि आपने ये जो शुरुआत आपने करी है.
आई थिंक यू नो ज्यादातर जो लोग मुझे देखते हैं वो कहते हैं कि मैं शायद 28 साल का हूँ या 30 साल का हूँ एक्सेट्रा. बट आई थिंक इट्स आई डोंट नो आवाज है बियर्ड है आई डोंट नो लोगों को लगता है नॉर्मली मैं ज्यादा यू नो उम्र का हूँ. बट एक्चुअली आई एम ओनली 24 इयर्स ओल्ड. यू नो इट्स जस्ट द अपीयरेंस व्हिच इज डिसीविंग. अंदर से मैं बहुत ही सहमा हुआ यू नो क्वाइट सा लड़का हूँ.
इनफैक्ट टू बी ऑनेस्ट आपका प्रोमो देखने के बाद मुझे लग रहा था कि जब अभी आप एंटर करेंगे तो एक वो होगा मतलब यू नो दैट वो जो प्रोमो में जो नजर आ रहा है एक दैट एक गदर करने वाला एक लड़का है और बहुत ही अग्रेसिव सा और उसमें. लेकिन आप जब आपने एंटर किया तो आपका बिल्कुल ही मुख्तलिफ आपका अंदाज था. ये तो कुछ अलग सी चीज है.
नहीं तो ये एक्चुअली दिखाता है ना आपको कि मैंने कितना काम किया है टुवर्ड्स द कैरेक्टर.
हाउ गुड यू आर एज एन एक्टर.
खुद को कॉम्प्लीमेंट.
ओके एंड शारमीन एपरेंटली जब आप असिस्टेंट डायरेक्टर थी एंड यू हैव लॉस्ट अ लॉट ऑफ वेट. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल टेल अस दिस जर्नी दैट यू हैव हैड.
सो फॉर मी इट वाज एक्चुअली द रीजन आई लॉस्ट वेट इज बिकॉज़ आई वांटेड टू बिकम एन एक्टर. देयर इज अ सर्टेन strength that I thought I needed emotionally, mentally, physically to become an actor. So, जब स्कूल में थी और 11th स्टैंडर्ड में मीज़ान और मैं स्कूल में साथ में थे तो मैंने थिएटर लिया था और उस टाइम पे मैं तो मोटी थी तो मेरे को हमेशा लड़के के रोल देते थे पहले क्योंकि हमारे क्लास में लड़के कम थे. तो उस टाइम पे जब हम एंड ऑफ ईयर परफॉर्मेंस कर रहे थे और जो लोग मेरा मजाक उड़ाते थे स्कूल में वो ऑडियंस में बैठे थे और वो मुझे जो हंसते थे मुझे ऊपर साल भर जो हंसते थे. जब मैं स्टेज पे खड़ी थी उस टाइम पे एक साल बाद जब स्कूल का परफॉर्मेंस दे रही थी तब वो लड़के हंस रहे थे ऑडियंस में बट मुझे लगा कि वो मेरे ऊपर नहीं हंस रहे वो मेरे कैरेक्टर के ऊपर हंस रहे. तो वहाँ से एक्टिंग का जो चस्का लगा ना वहाँ से शुरू हुआ. सो वो काइंड ऑफ लाइक वॉज लाइक अ सीड दैट लाइक वहाँ से. एंड देन आफ्टर दैट ऑब्वियसली देयर इज लाइक other things about being really passionate about your work. So you develop more interest in acting. So now I look at acting like a mujhe itni sari zindagiyon ek zindagi mein jeene ko mil rahi hai. Like I get to live so many lifestyles, so many lives, so many different people's feelings, different people's emotions in one life. And also at night I get to go home and sleep and be Sharmin. So that's why acting, it's always been
right. And you've been an assistant
not because of having a filmy background. That has nothing to do with why I wanted to become a doctor until I was 17.
Acha, that's interesting.
Nahi bhai, log zinda nahi nikalte mere operating room se.
Acha, aisa hai kya?
Munna bhai se.
Munna bhai type.
Real life mein bhai hai.
Real life bhai.
Ji.
Ha, main logo ko bahut bully karti thi school mein. Main obviously ghar ja ke andar se jab mote hote hain logo ko thoda aur aggression badh ke dikhate on the face, but andar se insaan like
I think everyone should have a healthy lifestyle. It's good.
No,
for
absolutely.
I fully agree with you. Physically, yes, you should because eventually it will catch up with you. But more importantly, when you look into the mirror, are you happy with yourself?
Exactly.
And there are people that will be a certain weight and will look in the mirror and say, I'm happy with myself.
Exactly.
But and that's it. Because marna to aapko akele hai khud ke saath. Sorry, not to be morbid, but you need to be happy with yourself, regardless of what your lifestyle is.
That's true. All right, and. At the press conference, someone asked you that Javed Jaffery saab ek bahut hi talented ek kalakar hain bahut saalon se. I think he looks like your brother right now.
Jee.
He still looks so good.
It's a compliment. Jee. Yeah.
It can be like can just swap in terms of Arshad Warsi.
Humne video bhi kiya tha abhi. So.
Yes, I saw that Ayla. Yeah, and so someone asked you, one of the journalists asked you that maybe he could not
get his due
in the industry, and you very confidently said that that's why I'm here.
Yeah,
that was I think very confident way of saying it as well. But still, you know, there are so many people who start and maybe they fizzle out after a point of time. But Javed Jaffery is still around. He's still very relevant.
Absolutely.
As you told me, he's doing back to back three films right now.
Right.
And
today I understand how difficult it is to survive in this industry, yeah. You know, and he has done that for like 40 years almost now. So that is something that I really, really respect, you know. Apart from my dad, I think it's the other only person who I see working the same way and, you know, still surviving is Mr. Bachchan. You know, even after 4 decades he's been working, you know. And with the same energy and the same hard work and the same dedication. So it, you know, to look at my father that way, it just gives me motivation to try and do the same, you know, and I hope that I can survive in the industry for that long and I can work with the same energy and the same dedication that he is today.
Right. And the fact that he has added so many dimensions to his personality, Sarov, as
a, I think that's why he's survived.
As a dancer, he also was the negative lead in
Meri Jang,
Mr. Subhash Ghai's film. Right. And yes, he kept on adding, like in terms of comedy and then as a game show host.
I think that versatility, Takeshi's Castle.
I love
the
game show.
Takeshi's Castle.
So, you know, I think because of that.
The dance show, Boogie Woogie,
which went on for 17 years. Yeah. So, it's because of that versatility that he is able to do, he's not just restricted to acting. You know, he can do voiceovers, he can dance, he can sing, he can do theater. So because of that, it just opens up so many more doors for him, which is why he's still survived and done so much more work over the time.
That exists, but his dad has a certain understanding of, like, I don't know how to explain it. I remember Javed Uncle sitting me down at your house multiple times and talking to me about work and what it requires to do what we need to do in life.
Okay, and you've been an assistant director on Bajirao Mastani and Mary Kom.
Yeah.
You've been very close to Priyanka Chopra.
Yeah.
Apparently, she has donated her makeup to you. Someone who's been around with her for the longest period of time. Yeah.
And so I worked with him on Mary Kom also.
That's what I mentioned. Mary Kom and Bajirao Mastani.
Yeah, and so Dada, her makeup artist, was on both the films. So he's seen me lose weight, seen me slog as an assistant, seen PC hit me on the back. Because I slouch, you know, sometimes. So she used to bang my back like that and she's like, sit up straight, be confident. I'm like, okay.
Right, right. So, okay, so what's been the inspiration question that you had from Priyanka Chopra?
For me, I was sitting in a house in New York one day, okay, like during, after Bajirao Mastani. And it, like the fact that I was sitting in Priyanka Chopra's house, okay, after working with her, you see her on a film set a lot. We were friends and stuff, but when I actually met her in New York at her house, I was like, how many people get to do this? How many people get Sanjay Leela Bhansali to produce their, have Sanjay Leela Bhansali to produce their movie? How many people have Priyanka Chopra to give you advice on how to become a better actor? I was talking to her about this and I was like, you know, I really don't want to misuse it and I want to make the most of it. And she was like, 1 second, I understand all of that. But life has given you this. Take this and make it this. Don't make it this and then reach somewhere over here. Make the most of what you have in life. And I think that's what, because I'm not a very overtly confident person. So, matlab, for me, somebody not film industry connected person who made her career from not being a part of this industry or not having any connections in this industry, for her to tell me that, it gave me the confidence and the ability to say, ke, haan, let me do my work. Let me focus on what I have to do and give my 100% over there, and that's what will matter at the end of the day, hopefully, once the audiences see the movie. So that's my biggest takeaway from her. Like, obviously she's taught me how to like walk onto a set with confidence. She's taught me how a lot of things. But this is the biggest overall takeaway.
The dancing in Ayla, I think, is winning hearts.
Thank you.
Tell us about the dancing part and the music of the film.
Pehle to process wise gana banna hota hai. So Sanjay sir has done the music of the film.
Right.
And I think he's the best music director for me in this industry. And he has an amazing music sense, and I think once you start, when you really sit with him and see how he makes his songs, you'll really understand what he's capable of and what his understanding level is of music, you know. And he's not someone who plays the piano or plays any instrument.
He tried learning.
He's lying in his mouth. But his understanding is like way past.
He's got the ear.
He's got the ear. It's not just one ear. It's like
a very
years.
Developed ear. So I kind of, I'm going to say this, I can't believe I'm going to say this, if he finds out he's going to kill me, he might find out. I took his music library, so I have it. So there are about 90,000 songs over there in his music library. And that's where I discovered some instrumental music that today has helped me with my movie. It's a very, he's he's taught himself on some level. He didn't have people teaching him. Like, I have Sanjay sir to guide me and teach me. He didn't have it. I sat in his car in the front seat where he sits. There's no space to put your feet. It's just CDs.
Mm.
Like CDs and CDs and CDs, and that's why the man makes the kind of music that he makes.
So coming back to your question of Ayla Ray, that you know, pehle gana bana, then it's you have to live up to the responsibility of the songs and the dance and the films that he's done, you know. So in my head, I'm thinking that, oh my God, I have to give that Khaleeb Ali level of performance, that Malhari level of performance, that Tatar Tatar level of performance. But then, you know, and it also has to be done in the boundaries of your film, because your character is different, your world is different. So to be able to dance is one thing, but to be able to dance as my character is another, you know. And I had to dance like a Tapori boy from the Chol. I couldn't give like proper form, proper dancing, you know. It had to be very loose, very tapori, very fun. And I think then Ganesh Acharya ji also came on board, and then Master ji really groomed me in that way and removed that performance from me, whether it was the expressions, whether it was, you know. And he always told me, he's like, Meezaan, you know, I can really do these things with you, because now it's your first film, so tera koi style form nahi hua hai, you know, and you are also still discovering yourself. So I think that I'll be able to do more, you know. You can mold a random piece of clay however you want than a piece which has already been molded, you know. That's what my director did as well when it came to acting. But yeah, Ayla Ray was an amazing experience. We shot for 4 days. I had a blast. And the amount of energy I have put into that song, you know, I really gave it everything. And I was dancing in Kolhapuris. So, you know, I was slipping. She was there on set. She helped me out with the Kolhapuri issues. She
size print at 8 o'clock in the morning, and I put like padding on his Kolhapuri, so sitting the costume base is ticking and cutting.
Because my feet were getting cut.
And I'm not in the song, so.
Yeah. But it was a blast, an amazing experience. And Sanjay also came on the first day of Ayla Ray. And he was there, and he gave his few pointers, but that was an amazing experience.
As I was telling you, that he's amazing with the romantic numbers. So you guys told me that there are a couple of romantic numbers which will be coming up in Shreya Ghoshal.
Yeah.
So tell me something about that, because that's something that I'm looking for.
It's a romantic film.
It's a romantic, yeah. So there's lots of love, there's lots of like overall romance. But the song, so one of my favorite songs is the song by Shreya that's not come out yet, and I don't know when it will come out. It's called Kathai Kathai. So I'm in that song, I'm dancing with a book. Like literally throughout the song, I'm holding one prop, which is the book, and I'm dancing with it.
Yeah.
Sanjay sir came to set that day also. It was, he's come twice, literally for his first song and my first song. Like he came 2 days once just to make sure that we knew what like song vibes are like on some level. His song is much more intense than mine, but just to set us up with itna sound rahega set pe, you have to focus. So he came that day and he stayed for one shot. I exceeded between, so I, maximum I had given at that time was 14 takes for one shot. When he came, I gave 21 or 23, between in the 20s it reached for sure. And my arm was hurting, and I was like, wow bro, like I eventually went into the corner because I wasn't being able to pull out what he wanted to get out of me. I wasn't being able to give I've gone into the corner, kitab leke, I've smacked it on my head. One dark corner alone I went. Me and my makeup guy went in that corner, and I cried a little bit, and I slapped myself on the head with a book, and I said, Sharmin, you have to get your shit together and you have to deliver this. So, and he didn't abuse me. He didn't yell at me. So all the misconceptions of him being scary, it was none of that. It was just not the ability to not live up to what Sanjay Leela Bhansali wants out of you.
See, the fact is that the sort of movie that he has done and the sort of performances that he has extracted from the actors, they're going to be memorable. And the fact is that if you're not crazy and enough, you can't
it's
get
not even
memorable
about
it.
Crazy is a great thing.
You have to have
the
that.
Man takes your talent and then he'll
takes
push
to
you to like
level.
He'll push
next
you
level.
To it, whether it goes or not is on you. Meri tarah kone mein jaake ro bhi sakte ho, and you might not be able to snap out of it sometimes. I've gotten frustrated and I've gone to the corner, and I luckily snapped out of it for that one moment. And then I think he didn't come to set again, and before that he never came to set again. It was just that one moment.
Interesting. After this intense discussion on Sanjay Leela Bhansali, so let's find out that how well do you know Sanjay Leela Bhansali?
Oh my god!
Okay.
So I have this quiz, and so the idea is that it's about Sanjay Bhansali's movies. So we'll do it like this. I'll tell you the question, and whoever knows the answer comes out first. So mera aapse ye pehla sawal hai ki, do you want me to give the options as well, or you don't want me to give the options?
Let's try without options.
Let's try, yeah.
Without options? Jee. Okay. So whoever gives the answer first, okay, once the question is finished. Jee. So the question has to be finished.
Jee.
Okay.
And whoever's right goes
okay
for it. Okay. Okay. So how well do Sharmin and Meezaan know Sanjay Leela Bhansali? Let's find out.
Let's try.
Okay, the first one is very, very easy. It's just that who comes up first. Request is, please let me complete the question. Uh-huh. What is the name of Sanjay Bhansali's directorial debut film?
Khamoshi.
Khamoshi.
She came first. 1-0. Okay. Complete the movie title name.
Jee.
Dash. Dash. Ram Leela.
Goliyon Ki Ras Leela. Ram Leela.
Who came first? Sharmin? Yeah, I was concentrating on the question. So, Sharmin is proving to be the prodigy from the stable of Mr. Bhansali. So, 2-0. So, Meezaan, please, you have to just catch up now. This is very easy. It's very easy. It's just that how quick you are. You know, I think you need to have that body language.
Okay, come.
That, yeah,
we're
please.
We're taking it forward now.
Name the movie. Name the... Even cheese. I like it. Name the movie which is an adaptation of a famous Bengali novel written by Sarat Chandra Chattachari.
Devdhoomu.
It's on
there. No, I feel like it is
Devdas.
But on second, bro, what the fuck?
I think he said it first, so we'll have 2-1. So it is heating up. It is getting very intense.
Sorry.
Body
okay
language works.
Amongst the, it works. Trust me, it works.
Jee.
Amongst the following actors, which actor made his debut with Sanjay Leela Bhansali? I'll give you the names of the options, names of the actors. Ranveer Singh, Ranbir Kapoor, Arjun
Ranbir
Kapoor.
Kapoor.
Ranbir Kapoor. You have to wait till he finishes the
but
question.
But what do you mean you waited till I answered the question?
It's obviously Ranbir Kapoor.
No, I'm talking about the last question.
I think, you know, he's right. He's got a valid point.
Yeah.
We need to.
You said you have to wait till you finish the question.
We'll have to be fair.
To all.
No, no, it's. But then it gets cancelled.
Why?
It gets cancelled.
It
because,
gets cancelled.
Yeah, it
yes
gets cancelled. If she's not getting, the 3-2 idea is that.
But question is
no, it means the question
but
gets cancelled.
But the rules have been violated.
Violated,
so it is.
So
the question is.
Yes.
The question is cancelled. 2-1.
Chalo, next question.
Okay, this one is really easy. No options, you just have to come up with the answer. Mm. Okay. Amitabh Bachchan was part of which Sanjay Leela Bhansali film?
Bata.
Difficult
public
to say.
Opinion.
No, it was too close.
Public opinion,
I think
bata.
It was both together.
Yeah.
Both together. So it's 3-2.
Okay.
3-2. We'll have to be, yeah, we'll have to be fair on that. Which of the following film is not a Sanjay Leela Bhansali film?
Okay.
It's not a Sanjay Leela Bhansali film. Okay. Black Guzarish Savariya Devdas Devdi.
Devdi.
I think she said it first.
What?
I think she was just ahead by
4-2.
4-2.
Jee.
4-2. Let me tell you how many more are there.
I have enough points so, to cover.
Okay, so I have six sir more. I have six more. Okay.
Might as well.
Which of the following Hrithik Roshan films was directed by Sanjay Leela Bhansali? Let me complete the options. Guzarish, Kites, Lakshya, Mohenjo-daro.
Guzarish.
I think he came first. I think he came Thank first slightly. 4-3.
Yeah.
It is really getting very close now.
Jee lenge hum. Bahut chhe sawal baki hai. Chalo.
5 now.
The iconic song Dola Re Dola is from which movie?
Devdas.
I said it first.
I finished the word first. Last time I said Dev, Dev, Dev.
You
said Dev.
Louder.
One second. Last time I said Dev.
Speaking louder is not speaking louder.
Last time I said Dev, Dev, Dev. You
said
Devdas.
I think it is together.
Okay, chalo together.
5-4, right?
Viewers, aap please dekh ke batana who said it before.
Five,
it was
four.
Me.
But I think it
but
was.
But last time I said Devdas. He said Devdas. He won. Right now I said Devdas. I said it.
It was
first
a confident answer. It was
four
a complete confident answer that he gave.
5-4, no?
5-4.
Hmm,
it's still very intense. Okay, which is the first movie of Ranveer Deepika directed by Sanjay
Leela? Ranveer
Deepika! Ki Rasleela, Ranveer Deepika. I get the point because I said the full
what
name.
What do you mean?
You, come on.
You know, it is generally Ranveer Deepika.
Yeah! What the hell?
Abhi, isse pehle apne dash dash karke
puchha. Arre, but that was complete the title. It wasn't named the movie.
That's a full title. I'm sorry, guys.
That is a complete title.
It is a complete title.
You can tie, you can tie it, but
it is mostly Ranveer Deepika. It is mostly
even he was going to say Ranveer Deepika, bro.
But you know it's called Gol Yogi
Rasleela. You know, you took a lot of time in just conceptualizing.
अभी लोग कभी कुछ कभी हमको K3G बोले ना, मतलब पिक्चर का नाम K3G
तो नहीं, वो अलग चीज़
है. नहीं, it's the same
thing. वो अलग चीज़ है. वो अलग चीज़ है. वो अलग चीज़ है. नहीं, trust me.
Oh my, Sanjay sir will agree with me, so I'm fine. Okay, so it's Gol Yogi Rasleela Rasleela.
It's 6-4.
This is so unfair. What's Gol Yogi?
But the fact is that even Gol Yogi, you came later.
Prove a point.
So she said it first.
They know I gave me the job.
See, I have tried my best. Trust me. 7-4. Okay. One last, you can redeem yourself. Yeah, body language helps. Okay, last. okay, this one is really easy.
Yeah.
Okay, you can really redeem yourself. Mm. All right. 7-4. Okay, what's the name of the next directorial film of Sanjay Leela Bhansali?
Inshallah.
I think she said it first.
She just talks faster than me, louder than me. That doesn't mean I don't know the answer.
That,
of course you know.
But ठीक है, it's rapid fire.
Did you see how you ruined me in every Hindi film quiz? It's a very big difference.
Do you have another quiz coming up?
We have a rapid fire now.
Aha! Aajao.
Okay, but I think congratulations to Sharmin. I think that was wonderfully well fought.
Goliyo ki Rasleela Ram. This question will be asked to sir.
What is that one Malaal you have in your life?
None.
One thing you like to change about Sharmin?
Talks too much.
If you were to go on a road trip with any three celebrities, who would they be?
Ranbir Kapoor, Ranveer Singh and Varun Dhawan.
Whose debut did you like more? SRK in Diwane or Hrithik in Kauna Pyare?
Hrithik in Kauna Pyare.
If you could ask following people a question, what would it be? Salman Khan.
Aap shaadi kab kar rahe?
Javed Jaffery.
Aap Boogie Woogie kab shuru kar rahe?
Sanjay Bhansali.
Mere saath picture kab kar rahe?
Sara Ali Khan.
मेरे साथ पिक्चर कब कर रही है?
Complete the following sentences, please. When I read the script of Malaal, my first reaction was,
Wow.
It's my dream to work with dot dot dot.
Sanjay Leela Bhansali.
Whenever I hear the word hot, first actress come to mind is dot dot dot.
Katrina Kaif.
Quick replies in one word, please. Which is your most favorite film of Javed Jaffery?
Meri Jaan.
One thing that Sharmin has and you wish you had.
Sanjay Leela Bhansali.
You don't want your lies. I do have what it, do you
but
mean?
Like related to Sanjay Leela.
Your father will not be happy.
No, my father will also be happy to be related with Sanjay Leela Bhansali.
Your celebrity crush.
Katrina Kaif or Disha Patni? We're talking looks here, na?
Yeah, crush can be, I think, mostly, okay?
Okay.
An actor you admire the most in Bollywood?
Alia Bhatt.
How would you describe your film Malaal in one word?
Oh, Malaal in one word. closest film to me. One word of love.
Your zodiac sign?
Pisces.
You're a Pisces?
Yeah.
When is your birthday?
March 9th.
That is where that hurt is coming from. You know, Pisces can be very emotional. Okay, that's interesting. What's the one Malaal you have in your life?
None.
What quality of Meezaan has impressed you the most?
His voice.
What makes Malaal different from other love stories?
How people don't give importance to what love makes you feel like from andar andar se.
Whose debut do you like more? Deepika in Om Shanti Om or Anushka Sharma in Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi?
Anushka Sharma in Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi.
If you were to ask foreign people a question, what would you ask? Shah Rukh Khan?
I don't know what I would ask Shah Rukh Khan. I'd be too in awe of him to ask him anything. One photo, please, sir.
I'm sure that he'd love to give you a photograph.
He's given me one photograph before. One.
Priyanka Chopra, if you have to ask her a question.
Can I please borrow your stylist?
After the makeup man, now the stylist.
Yeah.
Alia Bhatt.
Can I please have your choreograph?
Kartik Aaryan, if you have to ask him a question.
Oh, do you want to go on a date with me? Potentially.
Okay, that's interesting.
What else am I going to ask Aryan?
I'm so shocked with this answer.
What else am I going to ask Kartik Aaryan?
I don't know.
Why does everyone find Kartik Aaryan so hot?
No, I want to know. Okay, that's probably why I'd want to go on a date. That's probably why I'd want to go on a date with him. I want to talk to him and see what he's like. Because it's not just about how he looks. I want to have a conversation with Kartik Aaryan.
So he's basically good with conversation, you feel?
No, I want to see how good he is with conversation.
No, he's a fun guy.
He's a funny
I don't know him well enough, so I don't know.
But somehow I think
I'd like to get to know him.
A lot of actresses and women, I think they
yeah, there are two
right
now.
That's why I'm shocked with this answer right now.
But what do you mean? What else am I going to ask Kartik Aaryan? I don't know him well enough. I'd like to get to know him.
Anyway, that's more. Movie with me?
So that could be a date as well, right?
Yeah, that will come after, no?
True.
That will come after.
Okay, okay, she wants to get to know him first.
Yeah.
Complete the following sentences, please. I'd like to see Meezaan romancing dot dot dot.
Honestly, Sara Ali Khan.
I can do anything for my love except dot dot dot.
Give up my career.
One thing that many people take seriously but I don't is dot dot dot.
What you eat.
So you've drastically changed that?
No, I don't take it as seriously anymore. There was a point when I didn't eat much. But now it's like you've gotten to this point, you might as well enjoy sugar. So I don't take it that seriously.
Quick reprise in one word, please. Which is your most favorite film of Sanjay Leela Bhansali?
Most favorite film? Oi. Devdas.
One thing that Meezaan has and you wish you had?
The ability to be calm all the time.
Oh, interesting.
See, that's why I lose the rapid fire. I'm so like... relaxed. You have to change my body language.
You're pretty good, I think. You're pretty good.
Yeah, he's a very calm person. So the ability to just not react to situations.
One most annoying thing about Meezaan.
That he doesn't say what he's feeling.
That he doesn't say what he's feeling?
No.
Okay. The hottest actor in the industry right now?
Hottest actor in the industry? Meezaan Jaffery.
Meezaan?
High five. Thank you.
Or Ranveer Kapoor, but like, and apparently they look similar. So Meezaan Jaffery.
One actor you'd definitely like to work with one day?
Ranbir Kapoor.
And what's your zodiac sign?
Mine? Aries.
Aries.
Yeah.
She's March born as well.
Yeah.
She's March born as well. That's pretty interesting. Okay. So, Meezaan and Sharmin, wonderful. Your name, I think they in a way rhyme as well. In a way. Right?
Meezaan, Sharmin.
Meezaan and Sharmin.
There's apparently our crossover name is Meezmin.
Meezmin.
Or Sharzan.
Sharzan, yeah.
That's pretty interesting. All right. So, it's very apparent, I think, that you guys have a wonderful career ahead. And thank you for being on board.
Cross your fingers.
All the best wishes.
Thank you.
For everything that you'll be doing.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
That's all we have from Bollywood. Keep on watching.
Hi, this is Meezaan.
Hi, this is Sharmin.
And you're watching Bollywood Hungama.
Please subscribe and hit the bell icon.